hometown. 'Cause this is my hometown.
With some Eric Church with his latest single climbing the charts, Give Me Back My Hometown, off his Outsiders album. Next up, we got two more songs off Rubber Band to do. This one I read a great review about the other day. I want to share it with you. It says, "It's easy to get lost in the reverb wash and wild breaks on Someone Like Me," which features the powerful voice of singer Maddie Diaz in the chorus. Transcendent moments are the result of the two singers, Charlie Worsham and Diaz's electric chemistry. And this song is called Someone Like Me. Check it out.
You're dancing with the crowd and the city lights. All the boys spin around you like satellites. Leave a spark in their hearts, say goodnight. Then you're gone. You keep your toes on the ledge of the line you draw, looking over the edge, but you don't fall. Bet you got a lot of numbers you don't call. You're never and always alone.
Great new stuff from the band Lady Antebellum. That was their song Compass. So we got one last song to feature off of Charlie Worsham's new album Rubber Band. This is absolutely my favorite album, a great love ballad to finish his album off, and I think it's going to be a big song for him. I'm really hoping it's going to be his next single. Here it is, the last song off of Rubber Band. This is Love Don't Die Easy on the road and the radio.
You can starve me for affection till my soul's just skin and bone, and make the words I'm sorry feel the same as throwing stones in a room full of you. I might be standing all alone, but love don't die easy. I will stand in the thunder and shiver in the rain while I'm tied to the mast of a leaky boat in a hurricane. But I will find my way back to you, even if it's all in vain. Love, don't die easy. It won't be. It just does what it does, and there ain't no way to kill it when it's coursing through your blood. Shooting arrow through the heart, the heart keeps on beating. Love, don't die easy. That old man at the counter, every morning sharp at nine, where she stood him up for coffee, some 50 years gone by. It's this fool right here in front of you, hoping you might change your mind. Love, don't die easy. It just does what it does, and there ain't no way to kill it when it's coursing through your blood. Shoot an arrow through my heart, the heart keeps on beating. Love, don't die easy. My love won't die easy.
Was the last song off of Charlie Worsham's debut album, Rubber Band. I really hope you enjoyed listening to all 11 tracks here on the Road on the Radio over the last 2 hours. I know I've really enjoyed playing it for you, and I hope you've come to appreciate some of his music, and we'll give it another listen sometime soon. Maybe just listen to this old show again on podcast. And I really hope to be doing this again. I've done this twice now with The Outsiders and now here with Rubber Band. And I really do enjoy featuring an entire album and letting listeners listen to some songs that otherwise they wouldn't hear on country radio. But as always, we'd like to finish it off with a Kenny Chesney song. This song was went hit number one, I think, back in 1995. Yes, back in 1995, off of Kenny Chesney's album, All I Need to Know. A nice little slow song from Kenny. You don't see that too much from him anymore. But this is when he was firstly starting out. And as always, I'm Justin Raffin saying to you, may the country roads lead you home. Happy trails, partner. Here's some Kenny Chesney with Me and You on the Road and the Radio, signing off.
Ordinary, no, really don't think.